Greetings, mortals. This is Zamasu, here with Android 13, correct?
Yes.
Why am I doing this for you?
To know myself.
Well, if you're going to assist me in my zero mortal plan, then let us commence.
Indeed.
Goku and Vegeta, I assume. They will not run away this time.
You look strong! I can't wait to go at it! You're pretty good! That was one heck of a move!
I guess I'll get Vegeta.
Come on! How many androids did that Dr. Gero guy make? Doesn't look like I should hold back here.
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
But it is the end.
Darn it! This can't be!
Too slow!
Boom. Darn it!
That's right. A Saiyan elite. You don't look very elite to me.
Come and get me!
You look like a second.
As you wish, mortal.
Goku. Back up.
Uncivilized.
It's over. What happens?
How dare you advance behind me?
What pain?
That was surprising. Pretty good.
No big bang for you.
But I'm not going to let you win this.
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Oh no, my stamina.
Goku, I was expecting more from you.
Damn it!
This is all that you can
provide. Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
Deadly Bomber! SS?
Lost?
Deadly Bomber.
Surprise of being your limited capability can handle them.
Yes.
Let's get this started.
Oh wow, he's fast.
Are you ready for this?
What is this power?
According to my new and improved database, we got fusion.
The mortals always take things from the gods.
Oh crap. I should have done data input and then said that, because it would have made more sense.
Yes. Get back here, mortal.
In my face. Apparently he doesn't want to fight you, so he hits you away.
Be gone!
Nope, that's not it.
It's over.
It's over.
Be gone.
What? You fool!
It's over.
This is bad.
You messed
Things
me
are
up.
Getting real.
I messed up there. I am so angry.
It's over.
There we go.
Your data has been uploaded to my database.
What? It can't
Get out
be!
Of here.
Even our fused might isn't enough to win.
Not running away.
Oh, it appears they're getting serious.
I don't have much time. Let's just hurry this up.
New and improved database. They have gone beyond their original power.
I see.
Fight that fool Goku this time.
It's over.
As Goku is mine to deal with.
I'm just letting you get a shot at him before I destroy him myself.
A foolish final act! Be gone.
Damn it! Not even Super Saiyan 3 works! Not good!
Oh,
yes,
you're
more.
Getting back up.
I can't let Babidi's spell go to waste after all.
Wait a minute.
What form is that?
He's gone beyond him.
Come close to me and you'll
according
get
According to him,
you
I knew
burn
him.
Me all you want. I am immortal.
You're not bad at all.
Filthy mortal.
How?
That's right.
Goddamn camera angle.
Fourth wall breaking.
It's not fourth wall break. I'm just saying the camera angle.
That tickle.
What camera? There's no camera.
Your
attacks. Oh, you're gonna have trouble fighting the foe at the same time.
Be gone.
This is bad.
Goku is soon
even
be
as a
gone.
Super Saiyan 4.
The punishment of the god. God damn it.
What? I lost.
You call that a helpful form, Goku. How pathetic.
What's this?
Vegeta's getting away!
With that power, you could have destroyed me.
If there's a fuse for them.
Come at me with all you've got!
Now they're even stronger than before. Oh! What the heck? What the heck was that?
Except.
Oh.
That's a good attack, but it doesn't work on me.
They all say that.
It's over.
It's over. God damn it.
Be gone.
That hurt a little.
Filthy mortal.
SS. Be gone. I hit you with it.
Not bad. This is getting fun.
He just turned his back to us.
Be gone.
How dare he turn his back to a god. And a...
Except.
An android, as you say.
Yes.
Too slow. Surprise.
How could I lose?
You lose because you are weak. As all mortals are.
So they've finally gone to the
Sorry,
god
form. We'll go easy on you. I'm the one you're fighting here.
Don't you dare give orders to a god mortal.
Yes, as I said, don't you dare give orders to a god.
Apparently he wishes to fight me.
Fine. I'll do with you, Vegeta, and then I'll go deal with Goku.
Be gone!
I wish my other son was here, but he'll just have to deal with the remains of Vegeta.
It isn't over yet! It isn't over yet!
Oh, I really wish that would have worked!
Stop with all this!
What an idiot.
I think so, good.
How dare you touch me?
This is getting fun!
My manly titties
Man, if only I were
not
what
yours
to, be done
to touch.
Sooner. Really well trained, aren't you?
It just went into the rock and then came back out.
This is it.
You're assisting me very well. Yes. But as long as there's Dragon Balls, he will just return. We now must destroy them.
Then we must. Yes. Judging from my database, they're that way. Because I have pointed in that direction.
Of course you have.
That's right. Let's see here. But I am detecting multiple power levels in that direction as well.
Then let nothing stand in our way.
That's right. I have but one goal.
I feel like wearing my other type of
clothing. Let the eradication begin.
Because mine got ripped. So...
Always gotta have a backup pair.
Indeed.
Now, there, that way. I pointed up one of them. I see a gay one.
Be gone! I guess there's more to
they work for Frieza, apparently.
Who is this Frieza?
What are you trying to do? Flick me to death?
He is...
Be gone!
No, I'm not getting away.
He
I can't
is...
lock down a power level.
Of course you can't sense a god, you idiot. It's over.
Now. Too slow.
Too slow!
Get over here.
Defeat is inevitable.
All your data has been uploaded to my database.
Be gone!
Ha! You can't hit
there
me
we go.
Because I know everything about you.
Oh! Such power! Could it even surpass Lord Frieza?
We will soon see.
That guy is so
boy.
Much of a... He's huge, obviously.
Yep. That is Frieza.
Be gone!
Then let me deal with him.
Now then, it's time to dole out
that
some vengeance.
It's over!
Not bad at all.
He seems very weak compared to Joe.
You won!
It's over!
Damn it!
That didn't even bring up a sweat.
Fight for your life, or you might as well forfeit it.
And this is his brother, apparently, according to my database.
So he has no name in your database.
His name is Cooler. But in this form, apparently, he's known as Metal Cooler.
Get out of my way! It's over!
He doesn't seem much cooler than Frieza.
Oh, come
seriously,
now. You'll never beat me like this.
What?
You gotta be kidding me.
What? Even gods make puns every right once in a while.
I thought those were below you. Ow.
I only did the pun for my fellow viewers. Or should I say, the mortals watching?
Too slow! Can't breathe!
This is
isn't the last you've seen of me!
Oh, but it is.
Okay. Ugh.
Onward to the next area.
Indeed.
A mask? Who is this masked person? It must be Goku.
It isn't.
Isn't? How would you know?
I'm a new and improved version of the 13. I know everything. Everything. I even know who that guy is behind the mask.
Be gone. Then who is
it? You'll have to find out.
It's over.
Is he related to Goku?
No, that's all I'll tell you. He's not Goku.
I said related.
Drink the mask. Oh yeah.
It's over. Just
be gone. It appears that one of these metal coolers got in my way. It appears I didn't have enough stamina for that.
But I found you.
Be gone!
You are my target, this metal cooler.
Be gone!
They're actually more metal coolers.
Yes.
He's got an army of 1,000 of them, each with a power of 10 million. But since they are enhanced by this dark energy, they now have a power level of 50 trillion.
I
but that's
see.
Not enough. Won't be enough to defeat me, even if you're given power by demons.
Don't mind me just making sure I have no more holes inside my cut.
Looks like you aren't entirely you.
Or my clothes.
Be gone!
Okay, then. They were so weak. Oh.
As I would expect.
Okay, then. We got a D.
I got a B.
Okay.
Apparently, I was carrying you, as you mortals say.
Let's see here.
Shall this be the last one before I dispose of you? Well, what?
We still got one final problem to deal with.
Yes, that's what I was saying. One more.
Yes. And we shall... Why not? It's time.
It appears you want, apparently, this is the other me.
All right, that's
that
good.
Has utterly betrayed me. So I must put the Zero Mortal plan into action on my own.
I see. Then, I will assist you in one final mission. Before I depart from this timeline.
I hear you're pretty strong.
You're getting away.
Show me what you've got.
Of course. I will kill Goku from all different timelines and dimensions. That is my new purpose. Do not just destroy him in one time.
This is the power of
dimension.
I can feel the memory.
To destroy
the battle being etched into my mind and body.
You're not getting away.
Oh, be quiet, Ebony.
Now I'm the problem.
Who is this?
Who is this?
You can't win against
me.
He leads a gang of space pirates.
Space pirates.
They were trapped inside of this. He was also on a mission. Yes, he's on a mission to find also to test his proved power. But anyway, Wing Goku.
It's over.
This transmission is two guys planned. So it's a bump. This is a second free.
I see.
You were just slicing him off like crazy.
Yes. Because he is immortal, and he needed to die.
That's right. And now...
I must defeat Goku.
Another Saiyan. No matter how many of you get in my way, you will all die.
Kind of starting to creep me out.
You're not getting away.
Soon I will fight Goku. Soon,
if you stand
I will
in
kill
my way,
Goku.
Goku is mine to destroy. Pay for what he did to the Red Ribbon Army.
How dare you defy me, Goku?
Remarkable. You've trained yourself well.
You're not getting away.
Yes, he is not getting away.
Be gone! It's over! Be gone!
You're not getting away.
I guess I'll let you deal with him.
Be gone!
You're not getting away.
Get out of here.
You're not getting away.
You're not getting away. Did you just eat something?
Thanks to you, I will grow.
Yes?
I know, if I'm Andrew, like you, you need to eat something.
Slow!
Don't question me! You don't know anything about me,
I'm
Mr.
quite
God.
Impressed.
There is no limit to the possibility that I, a god, can do that.
Oh, yeah, sure.
A god never makes mistakes.
This is
getting away.
For really hating Goku, we really like working with him for a little bit.
You're not getting away.
It appears that he's
you really
left.
Are something else. I'd like to go
now
a round or two with
full
you.
Power.
I'd very much enjoy sparring with you.
Do you wish to
know when you're fighting me?
Apparently, I hear you have some
to a god.
A problem with this foolish boy.
I will do like an absolute good thing. Or I'll do with him now.
Made you decide.
Be gone!
Pathetic little plan.
It's over!
At least I have a plan, unlike you.
It isn't over! Yeah.
What will you do after you defeat Goku?
Be gone!
It serves you right.
This is
I can have a plan.
Be gone!
Attack! Dang it! I thought I knew
it was
formed in this. Dang it.
It's over, Trunks. Take my heavenly arrow.
It isn't over yet!
Get down, Trunks.
It's over.
Yeah.
There.
Dang it. Let him go.
Be gone.
It doesn't matter. You're just a sacrificial pawn.
Oh, sure.
Be gone!
It's ironic that I use a mortal like you in my plan.
Be gone!
You think I'm gonna help with your plan? To exterminate
what?
You've
well,
already
you're even
started
better than
assisting
I thought.
Me.
The universe sure is a big place, isn't it?
No.
Thank you.
I haven't.
It appears they ran away.
Do my eyes deceive me?
That's right.
You have leapt to heights that surpass even my understanding.
Most impressive. Well.
I don't need your compliments.
That'll be doing it for this episode. with this Android 13 fellow.
Yes.
If you all enjoyed the video, do subscribe. If you already subscribed, do leave a like. If you already left a like, then good on you, mortal. And without further ado, stab you later, filthy mortal.
That's right.